It suits you, comrade.
Huh. You look like you mean business.
I trust you have my back.
Hey, newbie. Does the army ration suit your palate? After 5 months of war, the situation has only gotten worse.
That's because we put all our hopes on the Air Force.
How are the new types doing?
They were all destroyed.
Isn't there a way to shoot down the teleportation ships?
There's only one successful case so far, and that was with the use of tactical nuclear weapons.
I see.
But we do not recommend this. We won't be able to salvage the teleportation ships if we use nukes.
That is not the problem.
Someone save me!
As long as the teleportation ships exist, the war situation won't change.
They keep coming, one after the other. The fight will never end.
Save me!
This is a war situation report. In order to stop the enemy from dropping monsters, EDF launched attacks against the large flying saucers and damaged them successfully. The war situation is getting better. In addition, EDF is developing a new type of aircraft, which will be able to destroy the enemy's shield. The development will be completed soon.
Save me!
Stop it!
Now that the attacks by the new types failed, the only thing we can do is keep killing monsters.
We have lost 20% of the total population in the past 5 months. Soon the human race will be facing extinction.
20%? That doesn't sound too bad.
Leave it to us. We're gonna destroy the teleportation ships from the ground.
Sergeant, is there a chance of winning?
A hatch opens up when the monsters are being dropped. We can shoot right into the open hatch from the ground.
Sergeant, good luck. This is Outpost 48, calling for backup. We can't hold them off any longer.
We lost half our men! We have to retreat!
This is Outpost 2-6. Flying saucers are swarming in. Request for backup.
It's too dangerous. I can't believe we're going under the transportation ship.
We've been fighting monsters for the past 5 months. We've reached our limit. If we don't win today, mankind will lose.
Work! Who's your daddy?
Now we can say goodbye to the monsters.
Save me! Save me!
The Navy's plan to exterminate us with monsters. I'm gonna put an end to it. Usually there are monsters patrolling under the teleportation ships, so the enemies didn't expect that we could break through their defense and approach from the ground.
It's hopeless! Abandon the base!
No!
The enemies are almost at the gate now! We can still make it! Run for your lives!
Excellent skills! Impressive!
Amazing job! Well done! This vital information will bring us closer to victory. I'm sending it to the whole world now.
Red light inside the hatch.
The red light might be the teleportation device.
Attack the shining part once the hatch opens!
Attention, everyone. This is the Chief Commander. The alien attack is still underway. The entire Earth has become a battlefield, and people everywhere are in harm's way. Our attack against the alien spaceship remains ineffective, and there is nothing we could do for now. But EDF always prevails, and until we can launch a full-fledged counter-strike, I hope the ground units can keep exterminating the monsters and protecting our citizens. This is a tough war, but I expect all of us to fight bravely. Do not forget we have defenseless citizens depending on us. We are not only on the front line, we are also the last line of defense.
Well done, newbie. Keep up the good work.
doctor, a civilian.
Exterminate the monsters!
Shoot up!
Newbie, time to show your courage.
I don't want to die!
These are species alpha monsters. They're no match for us.
Residential area. If we don't exterminate the monsters immediately, there will be casualty.
Someone save me!
I don't want to die!
Someone!
Is that all you got?
I can't do this anymore.
Teleportation ship has been recovered. Maybe we can learn how to destroy the golden armor.
Save me!
Clear! Switch to cruise mode.
We've received reports about two teleportation ships being shot down in New York and three in London. We're gradually seizing the initiative of the war.
Don't underestimate the enemy. We only jeopardized their plan A. I'm sure they'll start the next wave of attack.
We thought about that too, but we should have some time before the enemy start Plan B. All we can do now is try to weaken their combat strength.
Then let's do it. We will win this battle as well. Attention, everyone. This is the Chief Commander. We discovered an overwhelming gigantic ship among the flying objects. The pylons crashing from the skies are also launched by this ship. This type of ship is now designated as Mothership. Taking down the Mothership will be our ultimate goal.
He's talking about that massive thing, right?
So, if we destroy that thing, the aliens will be doomed.
Now that we found the enemy's mothership, all we have to do is shoot it down. I like our chances.
Did they just come from underground?
A mothership has appeared in Europe. It silently hovers over a city.
It must be onto something.
We think this is a good opportunity. We're planning an operation to attack the mothership.
Furthermore, we've identified a total of 10 motherships. They are scattered around the world and are continuously launching pylons. We must take down all 10 of them.
Air raid has already failed. But if we approach the mothership from the ground, it is possible to do some damage.
Did the monsters dig an underground tunnel?
You might.
There are 10 of those?
I don't think the Air Force is capable of taking down 10 of them.
I don't want to die! Someone!
Is that the mothership?
Yeah, and it's number 9. The 9th one out of 10.
Bigger?
We are. Yeah.
AFVs, move out. Infantry, move with the AFVs.
It's almost my turn.
Ground units, attack the monsters. The Air Force will handle the mothership.
That's a ship? It's as big as a city! That thing can fly?
Their technology is on a completely different level.
Say what we lack in technology, we make up in bravery.
Flying saucers approaching!
It scares the hell out of me that this gigantic thing is above my head for a short time.
Incoming monsters!
Destroy the monsters!
The Air Force must have failed, or else there wouldn't be us there.
What the hell is the mothership trying to do?
Anyway, just take out the monsters!
Yes! Throw the dare on me!
Attack the arm! Next time!
We did it! Thank you!
Really? More flying saucers than expected!
Do not fear! Strike back!
Enemy down! Let's go for the next enemy!
AFVs, move in. Head straight to the central plaza.
Infantry, stay close to the AFVs. The cover fire will help us to move up. Oh no, I just saw aliens. I can't believe they're real. What the hell? We've been fighting those outer space monsters all this time and it just came to you? I'm not talking about monsters! I'm talking about humanoid aliens!
Prepare for battle!
You hear something strange?
Fight to the end of
okay.
One.
The enemy's near. I'll take care of it. Being a soldier is
prepare
awesome.
Prepare to engage!
Something's approaching! It's alien flying ships!
Still out of range.
Yes. What are those? They're flying in the air!
Firm enemy machine.
Look! Something's piloting it!
Watch
prepare
this!
For battle!
Sir, yes, sir!
Let's go!
What?
Switch to red, follow the plan!
Now! Attack the air!
Something is coming out! Something is descending from the flying ship!
Exterminated.
Good job.
There are more in the air! Alien landing ships!
Enemy ships are landing! I'm surrounded by the aliens! I'm done!
We're completely surrounded.
Hold your fire. If they find us, we're doomed.
We can't expect anyone to rescue us.
Listen, everyone. I saw their faces. They have two eyes on their face. But humans, they see things with their eyes. We can use this against them. I don't think they're able to attack something they can't see. So when they attack us, we just hide in the shadows of buildings.
That is also possible.
But it's dangerous to keep hiding in the same place. The enemy will keep aiming at the same location where the targets vanished, thinking that the targets will show up at that place again. That means the enemy usually pays special attention to the place their targets are last seen. So once you hide yourself, move to different places right away, and you will be able to flank the enemy from behind. Get it?
Got it.
We are smaller in terms of size, so it should be hard for the enemy to see us. As long as we don't attack them, they won't notice even if we get close. So try to get closer to the enemy to attack them. All we need is courage.
Yes, sir. Got it.
But they have ears, too. They can hear our footsteps and the sounds created by our equipment. So if we are too close, they will still notice us.
We can't meet those expectations.
When engaging aliens, we will have a better advantage in buildings and other locations that will provide cover. If we're attacked, we can hide and move to the enemy's blind spot for a counterattack. Class dismissed! Let's get down to business!
We have to work together, okay?
They will find us sooner or later, so we have to do it.
I can escape alone, but I can't leave my friends behind.
Ready for the next battle! It's too hard to deal with all of them at once. We have to take them out one by one. Some time.
Can't do this anymore.
Oh, the captain!
are some units remaining in the city. I want to know the situation.
This is Scout. Aliens have started moving. The number of aliens in Alkali City is decreasing.
Take down. Good. Attention to the units in the city. The bulk of the alien army has left the region. Now is your chance to escape. Defeat the surrounding enemies and secure the escape route.
Not only the aliens, but the monsters are here too!
The monsters aren't attacking the aliens!
Maybe the monsters don't attack those who are larger than them?
If we're to attack the monsters, we have to get to a better position! Let's head to the ground! Commence operation! Let's go! Head to the ground! Hurry! Looks like the aliens are commanding the monsters!
So, the monsters can understand orders given by the aliens?
This means the aliens are using the monsters as their weapon!
The monsters are taking orders from the aliens!
Dreadful beastmasters!
So they use monsters as their weapons! The cruelest, most brutal weapons imaginable!
The aliens and monsters are in it together!
They look like us! I can't do it!
They're carrying weapons! If you don't kill them, you'll be killed!
Goddamn aliens! Rampaging on Earth as they please! Are they trying to turn Earth into a ranch?
There are 7 billion human fodders on Earth. The monsters will be well raised.
What I signed up for?
There are more than we can manage by ourselves.
Quit whining and start shooting. Let's go.
Doing as they please on someone else's planet.
No pets allowed here. Somebody should tell them.
They should be on a leash. Have they no manners?
This is a special news flash. The aliens dispatched infantry units to Europe, but the EDF was sent in to engage the enemy and secured a victory.
is Ranger 2. We will attack when the last member arrives. Monsters!
Newbie, Ranger 2 went ahead and is engaged in combat now. Go join them now. You're too late, newbie. Hurry.
This is Ranger 2! Being attacked by monsters now! Fire at the monsters! So, you're the last member. Can't believe they sent a newbie on such a dangerous mission.
Why send us a newbie out of all people?
Don't get terrified and run away.
The captain!
Move in. The vanguard should be somewhere. Monsters! Syringe! Leave it to me! Reloading ammo!
There are... Why are there monsters underground?
Assault team, move in and exterminate the monsters. The situation inside the cave is unclear, so be cautious. This mission is very dangerous. But if we don't step in, they will certainly become a terrible threat in the future. We must eliminate all monsters underground now. Divers have headed inside to scout. They should be somewhere nearby. Meet up with them as soon as you can.
Let's move in and support the vanguard!
I will show it to you!
Wing divers, meet up with the assault team.
Wing diver, roger.
Sticky device.
Yes, sir.
Extraterrestrial species has been confirmed. It is a larger species compared to species Alpha and species Beta. It's approximately 70 meters long and it's the largest alien creature we have ever seen so far. Because it is biologically much more different from species Alpha and species Beta, it might need its own classification. So we will call it Urginus from now on. Strategy talks are underway as we speak.
Assault team spotted.
Can't fly too high here. Want to move on? I don't really want to.
More aliens! Aliens! They're making the monsters build a nest!
What the heck are the aliens doing? They're definitely breeding monsters underground. Are you saying that there will be more monsters? It'll be too late if they reproduce underground. We have to do something about it.
This is Spencer. I just sent the location to you. Looks like we covered more ground than anyone else.
The follow-on forces are headed to your location. Move out after rendezvous.
Are there other teams here besides us?
The fight is starting.
Never expected you could make it this far. Impressive.
Monsters! Aliens are here too!
Kill all monsters!
Still out of range. Believe it. We've killed them all!
Looks like they're eradicated completely.
There's a cave leading further inside. We aren't done yet. What will happen next?
Aliens are coming out from inside the cave!
They're calling monsters for aid!
Hey!
There's an army of monsters!
Equal battle.
Monsters are coming out from the cave!
That's a monster nest! Monsters keep coming out from inside the cave!
We're surrounded!
There's just too many of them! There must be a monster nation further ahead!
They're not letting us in!
It's no use! Permission to retreat! Help!
Inside the cave? What on earth is up ahead? Damn, it's too dangerous to move on. I hate to say this, but we should retreat.
Exterminate the monsters in this area. Commence operation.
Leave it to me!
The monsters are nothing to be afraid of.
Yes, sir! EDF! EDF!
Newbie, do your best.
The attack on the mysterious monster Urginus has failed. Urginus is on the run. This area is on top of the escape route.
What did you say?
Got it!
Load it! We are professional monster exterminators. But don't let your guard down. You'll be dead if you get hit by the acid.
Looks like the fight will be violent.
This is K6! Operation failed! Target escaped! I repeat, operation failed! Target is on the run!
Urginus will indeed pass through this area.
Don't tell me it will not. It's already here.
It's too big. It's unlike any other monster we've seen before.
It's deceptively quick for its size.
Attack!
Prepare to engage!
Yes, sir!
The teams will arrive momentarily. Hang on. Citizens are in danger. You have to stall the enemy before the tanks arrive.
This is Bull Leader. Enemy confirmed.
Understood. Commence attack. Support the infantry and protect the tanks. Attack Urginus. The tanks just arrived. Infantry, fall back behind the tanks. Sustained direct attacks from cannons. Is it invincible?
slip back to the base, I'll buy you guys a good meal.
Don't tell us we have to cook it ourselves.
And what's wrong with that?
Please get us the best ingredients. No matter how bad we cook it, it will still be edible.
Leave it to us fencers.
Don't judge me by my
looks. We will lose.
I have a degree.
The powered exoskeleton is making strange noises.
That's because you have no idea how to handle it.
Wait! I think I heard something.
Look! They're monsters! The red ones! Monsters are coming out from the sand!
Monsters are ambushing us!
Monsters were hiding out in the sand waiting for us!
Prepare for battle! Hurry! Tanks operational!
This is Cold 1, enemy located.
This is Cold 2, ready for battle!
Vantage point. Shoot! Take out all monsters!
There's no cover on the shore! Fire at will!
Infantry units hide behind the tanks. Leave the enemy to us.
There are too many enemies! Their shells are too thick! We can't shoot them dead!
I can't hold it anymore!
Keep on shooting! Keep on firing! It'll eventually get hit! Fire at will!
Remove the safety device!
Hang on! The port will come! I'm sure!
Somehow.
That seems to be the last one.
This is Scout. Monsters confirmed.
More are still coming! I can fight no more!
I'm out of ammo!
Damn! It's over!
Don't give up! Fight to the end!
Regroup! We're fighting back now!
Let's start the fight soon. We're responsible for your safety. Let's move.
Units, sorry to keep you waiting. We are here to support you.
They're coming this way!
Beginning air raid.
Primers is far from over. Although EDF is able to stand against the enemies, the situation is becoming more overwhelming. We have the upper hand, but the situation has become stagnant. It is now a competition of patience, and the one who persists till the end will win. But there is no need to worry. We have prepared a trump card for this kind of situation, namely, our three submarine carriers. The three carriers were immediately dispatched after the war begun, and they are waiting patiently under the sea. As long as we have Siren, Pandora, and Epimetheus at our disposal, we can still put up a fight.
Made it in time. Although we suffered heavy casualties, we saved several survivors.
Let's go!
Only we, the Spriggan, can complete this mission. The enemy didn't see us. Get close and take them out at once.
Yes, sir!
Don't slow us down.
Can't believe they sent a newbie to support the Spriggan.
It's not a mission for a newbie.
Show those monsters what the Spriggans are made of.
Yes, sir!
Getting out of hand, but we are still hanging on. The performance of the three submarine carriers have exceeded everyone's expectation.
They are from outer space, after all. It's unlikely they brought submarines with them.
Now they need to take time to set up base. Since the submarine carriers are causing them trouble, we need to take advantage of this opportunity.
I understand. Leave it to us. We will try to weaken their forces.
So, you survived. It's an honor to fight alongside the Spriggan.
Built an outpost.
It's larger than a building. How did they do that?
So they plan to live on Earth.
They even built their own houses.
Drones are defending the base.
Planes can't approach. The enemy's counter air system is perfect. We should attack from the ground. We have to take out those drones before we can attack the base. Attack the drones!
Artillery attack!
There are batteries around the base!
It's artillery fire from the base!
We can't get close! If we stay here, we'll all die!
Powered exoskeletons, move out! Cover the infantry! Protected by anti-air artillery. We can only approach them from the ground. Head toward the alien outpost.
This is G2! We're being attacked by the cannons!
Currently, there are 5 alien bases around the world. Each of them was dropped from the sky.
I can't believe they can deploy entire bases. Those aliens certainly came prepared.
Which means areas surrounding the base are suppressed.
We are here to protect the city, but I didn't expect this sight. Attack the base!
Okay!
Attacking the base is not working! There are more drones than expected!
Attack on the base was ineffective!
I knew it wouldn't be a cakewalk.
objective is to collect intel.
I know, but we can't continue the mission anymore.
The airstrike didn't seem to work either.
Drones are dispatched from the base!
Drones incoming!
Cannons are activating!
Shoot down the drones.
Technology.
Incoming fire! Get to cover before it's too late!
We're being attacked by the base!
What the hell is that?
Giant cannons are activating!
The artillery fire is too strong!
This is G4. Confirm that the giant cannons have been initiated.
We can't take it anymore.
Run! It's too dangerous here.
We can't continue like this. Retreat!
Retreat! Hurry!
Fall back!
Fall back, now!
Drones are coming again!
Drones! They're hunting us down!
Enemy spotted! Prepare to engage!
Oh, no. If we let those drones chase us, the city will suffer heavy casualties. Shoot down the drone! Drones spread out. Shoot down the drones as you fall back. If we don't shoot down all of the drones, they will cause a lot of damage. Shoot down all drones. There are some drones remaining. Shoot them down. They'll be dominating the ground as long as the base exists. We've been outplayed. A large number of monsters confirmed. Stay alert.
Let's start the fight soon.
Pylon sighted! Destroy them!
Destroy the pylons! Let's go!
Pylons confirmed!
Pylon guards confirmed! Aliens are protecting the pylons!
Contact! Monster!
New enemies confirmed!
Yeah, you're right.
There should be several pylons. Find and destroy them.
Pylons will be called teleportation anchors. Their weak spot is the ground device on the top. If we only attack the top part, we can destroy them with infantry firearms.
Take this guy down!
Okay, awesome!
Hey.
this was a sci-fi movie, the aliens would be afraid of water. It's still possible. Once it rains, they'll all drop dead.
Unlock weapon system.
Okay.
See if you can handle the attack from the sky. Sensor is responding.
Cases of successful killings of monsters, they have all resulted in heavy casualties. The economy has taken its toll as well. More businesses are shutting down, which leads to lower employment rate. There has not been a concrete policy that fights unemployment.
Okay.
Weapon!
language and skin color to build the society we have today. Now it is time to overcome the barriers between planets. We have learned from our history that nothing is impossible. How do we resolve the conflicts with our neighbors? Do we use guns and bombs? No. That is not how it should be done. We engage in dialogue. That is the only way to resolve conflicts. This time, we can certainly resolve our issues through dialogue as well.
Some civilians are trying to negotiate with the aliens.
Although some people expect dialogue, that's not what we're seeing on the scene.
I'm counting on you, partner.
Sounds good. I'll show you what I
check on both sides.
Yes, sir.
Mission clear.
Drones too!
Damn! We aren't strong enough to put up a fight!
Keep your guard.
I can fight.
Yes, sir. Sir.
Trust me.
All negotiations have failed. It's not that we can't express ourselves, it's that they never wanted to talk in the first place.
So it's only us thinking that we're both humanoids.
They seem to see us as pests. Still, we have to keep trying to negotiate.
Possibly win.
We're surrounded by the enemy. Send in support. Send in the reinforcement. Hurry.
It will take time for the rescue teams to arrive. Hold your ground.
Thank you.
combat.
Burn the target enemy.
Yes, sir.
That's what I'm waiting for.
This fight will go down in history.
You just witnessed and survived from hell, Luby. Come back for some rest.
Straight ahead!
Teams that have closed in on the artillery. Attack now.
Artillery unit confirmed! Approach the enemy artillery unit!
Defeat the artillery unit at all cost. As long as they exist, we can't win the ground warfare.
They're the alien artillery unit!
They have some badass weapons!
The enemy weapons may be powerful, but they're designed for long-range support. We have a chance if we can get real close. Move in.
Attack the artillery unit!
Teams are late, but there's no time to wait. Approach the artillery unit and take out as many as possible.
This is Alpha. Aliens ahead. We're engaging the enemy. Huh? The enemy is bombing us! Run! We'll get blown away!
Artillery fire incoming!
HQ?
Scout to HQ! Enemy artillery unit is closing in!
Artillery unit incoming. Approach and attack.
I'm counting on you, partner.
No problem. This is Delta! We are under the enemy's artillery fire!
Don't stop attacking! Avoid the artillery fire!
Enemy landing ships confirmed!
Enemy landing ships have entered the area. They plan to drop aliens.
Remember what I told you yesterday. Can't do it.
We need rescue!
I'll figure out something! I'll fight with you, Captain.
We suffered heavy casualties! Everybody died in the artillery fire!
We can't approach because of the artillery fire!
Looks like the fight will be violent.
Artillery unit has been eliminated. We can win this.
Go!
They're coming! Ready! With
We're the best insect extermination team. Show them what the Blue Jackets are made of.
Sir, yes, sir!
Don't get close to the enemy. Shoot them! We've killed countless monsters with this tactic. These things will be our prey, too.
Those tiny monsters have no chance against the Blue Jackets.
There's an alien leading the monsters.
So the alien is a leader.
Stay away from the aliens.
You'll be in trouble if they get too close. Attack their feet to slow them down. Just finish the monsters before they approach. There is no need to fear.
Snipers are the most fearsome enemies on the battlefield. Get it?
I have to say, there's so many of them. I feel like I'm Napoleon Bonaparte.
Like his victory in the Battle of Austerlitz.
There are too many. We can't kill them all.
There are more than expected.
Calm down. Take them down one by one.
More are coming from the side.
They are coming from the side.
But they're
We are done for if this gets out of hand. Stop the monsters before they close in.
There are too many. We can't stop them by ourselves.
Red color drones confirmed!
I shot down 7 drones by myself. I'm gonna break my record today.
Don't underestimate the drones. The fact they're only machines makes them even more terrifying weapons.
Pretty good. The first time someone's better than me.
You're talented.
Make scrap metal out of them.
Sir, yes, sir!
Clear.
Let's chill out a bit.
I survived because of you. Can't thank you enough.
The results are great. I will send the data out to the world.
Commence Operation Iron Wall.
The enemy has started attacking.
What should we do now?
The fencers and tanks will stop the enemy from going onward.
You want a sniper too? If not, go down there.
Tanks, prepare for battle.
Tiger, understood.
This is Fencer. They won't breach this wall.
They're coming.
Evacuation is not complete yet. There are defenseless civilians behind. We have to shield them off from the enemy.
They're coming this way, too!
We will provide cover! Sniper team! They're coming on you!
I won't let them pass!
They're the ones that get close!
The enemy wants to break through. We won't allow that to happen. They shall not pass! Battles are taking place in other areas as well. We have to hold this position.
This is Scout. Enemy landing ships confirmed. There are a lot of them.
Coming landing ship!
Focusing their attack and trying to break through this area. So hold your ground.
Those alien bastards look like they're afraid of water. But they aren't. They look very much alive.
If they break through this area, the defense line will break down. You must hold them off at all costs.
Artillery unit!
The civilian evacuation is completed.
We still can't let the enemy break through here.
This is Scout. Aliens are approaching.
Destroy all enemy.
The war against aliens continues while the economy is on the brink of collapse. Many industries are forced to shut down due to harsh operational environment. We have to prepare ourselves for the largest economic setback in human history. The employment situation is getting worse, although the government has promised that better days will be ahead in the face of war. This will become a hard situation to resolve.
The enemy is closing in.
We must work together to win.
Enter the range. Come on.
Too far to shoot.
See if you can handle the attack from the sky.
Prepare to shoot.
Yes, yes, sir!
Sensor is responding.
Ready to attack the incoming enemy.
Yes, sir!
Don't die! Stay
Remember
alive!
Remember what I told you yesterday.
Sounds good. No.
Thank you.
operation was a success. We have stopped the enemy and protected the citizens. Well done. The victory is ours. All teams, move forward.
The sandstorm is blocking off our field of view. Don't let your guard down.
Yes, sir!
Use the sandstorm as cover to approach enemy base. The enemies will have a hard time detecting you, but at the same time, your vision will be hampered. So be careful.
I can't see anything!
Now we can complete our mission without taking gunfire from the base.
I'm starting to think that the sandstorm is awesome.
The demolition team will proceed at your side. Keep going and take out the enemy.
Monster! Monsters are close by!
Take out the monsters.
An alien!
That alien is controlling those monsters!
Something flew by! There's something in the sky!
Sensors are deployed to the right of the demolition team, and you guys will protect their left.
We'll miss the target at this range. Hold your fire.
Team cannot approach under this condition. Take down the teleportation ships.
I'll show you what I have.
It's the enemy landing ship!
Don't die! Stay alive!
Control the monsters?
Ready your weapon!
mission succeeds, we will gain a tactical advantage.
I know. The strike team will be in position soon. If the demolition fails, we will destroy the base with heavy tanks.
We have to get close to the base to set up the bombs. Take down the enemies nearby. Hurry!
This is Titan. We are in position.
Leave the last blow to us. We will blow it into pieces.
We don't need the heavy tanks. We'll blow up this thing.
Why is it shaking like this?
Hey!
The base is moving!
The base! It's moving!
It's not the time for demolition!
We haven't finished setting up the bombs!
It's too dangerous! Back off!
Back off! Demolition team, retreat!
Get away from the base! Hurry! Fall back! Powered exoskeletons, buy as much time as you can before the demolition team falls back.
Are those legs? The base is walking!
And it's chasing us! Fall back! Fall back!
Drones are coming out from the base!
The powered exoskeleton was crushed like a bug!
Back off, or we'll get crushed too!
The sniper team is behind us. Join up with them and fall back to where the heavy tanks are. Infantry, move behind the heavy tanks.
heavy tanks. Protect the infantry. Support heavy tanks.
Get in formation. Attack the infantry and start the bombardment.
Protected by aliens and monsters. Attack the enemies around the base and break through their defense.
The laser cannons are activated!
Watch out for the enemy laser cannon! Support vehicles will arrive any minute. Have the wounded get on the cars.
This is Ranger 1-6. We are in position.
Attacking the enemies rather than the base. Got a job to do.
forward!
Looks like the war situation.
I'll give you something good later. I'm grateful.
You get paid to do your job.
On the enemy base. All units, focus on the enemies rather than the base.
On both sides. Yes, sir.
Destroy the aliens and drones. At this rate, we will be wiped out. Infantry units, take down the surrounding enemies. Take down the enemy rather than the base. Prioritize your survival.
Plan B!
Yes, sir!
Shoot them once they're in range. Fine!
Pretty close. Still out of range.
Ready weapon!
Got it!
The enemy's here.
Ready for prepared enemy's range.
Operation failed. All units retreat.
It's done.
Report that we've eliminated enemies around.